Hello guys, welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. This is the all-new Mercedes-Benz C-Class. And in this video, I will show you the complete exterior, interior and all the new design and technology changes. Because you can already see it has a lot of S-Class characteristics. Not only this portrait-style infotainment system display, but also the rear axle steering. Not 10%, but 2.5%, so it decreases the turning radius with 60 centimeters. And what Mercedes-Benz has never done before, and they did it with this C-Class, is change the driving perspective. It is 6 degrees turned to the driver, without excluding the passenger satisfaction. The new C-Class has increased in length with 6.5 centimeters, in width only 1 centimeter, but the most dramatic changes are in the exterior, especially the front design. Because you can see it is a very forward-moving design, especially from the side. The nose is a little bit tilted forwards. It has the new AMG line grille with actually small Mercedes stars in the front, one horizontal line and a large Mercedes star in the center. And in this C-Class generation, there will be no more elegant line with the Mercedes star on the top. This is exclusively for the Maybach and S-Class. And it also has an A-shape, which presses the front down to the ground. Furthermore, amazing front bumpers with a front diffuser in vertical lines. It has a new headlight design, one dot, because this is the C-Class. The E-Class has 2 dots and the S-Class 3 dots. The digital light system, so 1.3 million pixels, so it can actually project traffic signs on the road. And furthermore, a very special power bonnet with muscular lines. So guys, make sure you follow me on Instagram, the link is down below. And I have amazing content special for you about all new Mercedes-Benz vehicles. And from this gorgeous forward-moving front, we will move over into the side. And here is where you can notice that Mercedes-Benz has kept the C-Class success story. Not a lot of changes on the side, but there are some major differences compared to the greenhouse. This part right here is actually lifted backwards a little. In this way, it has 2.5 centimeters more legroom because the wheelbase has increased. It still has the amazing catwalk lines from the front all the way to the rear, and in this color it is definitely noticeable. Also a lower line which connects at the rear part, and I love these side skirts, very curvy. And this whole car has a curvy design in general. You will also notice this in the interior. Blacked out contours around the window for the night package. These multi-spoke AMG rims we have seen before in the S-Class, and they are 19 inch special for the C-Class. And from the rear you can also see the forward moving design. So let's have a look. The greenhouse has moved backwards, as I mentioned, so the window is a little bit smaller in the rear, but you can see a new design for the rear with these tail lights similar to the S-Class. And the nice air intakes on the side, very large, but what also has increased are these exhaust pipes. They look massive, they are not functional. This is the C300 petrol engine. Nice downward sloping tail. The trunk space is still 450 liters, despite the 1 centimeter wider C-Class. Some space, additional storage space. And we will have a look inside. Let's close the door. Nice. I will press the button for the electronics to work. And it has a lovely invitation screen. The new steering wheel, as we know from the E-Class and the S-Class. But the most amazing part is here, this center console with the new infotainment system screen. This screen is, as I mentioned, 2 times larger than the predecessor C-Class. The portrait style. It is a fully touchscreen, and you have haptic feedback on your finger. On the center console, nice carbon fiber details, two cup holders, and a wireless charging for your phone. I love these new air vents, not turbine style, but really different with ambient lighting inside. Also amazing Burmese surround sound system with the curves. And this is a full S-Class screen in front of you. With the new design of the MBUX, Mercedes has managed to make it a more simple system. Now you can change it into exclusive, all the way to the right to vehicle assistance, service, and of course navigation. But we will have it in classic, and you can also just swipe through the system in a very easy way to each different setting. So you have sport and also the full navigation map. It has the beautiful new air vents, so let's type in the code. And this is the main menu, so you can swipe to the left and you have all your applications, the vehicle settings, so the light, ambient lighting, the vehicle from above, and the assistance. So lane keeping assist, collision assist, and also the camera for parking. Some more information, system settings. You can also press the vehicle for an easy overview, so you can have a look at all details and press what you desire. As we start the engine, we see a lot of notifications because the doors are open. So let's have a look at what is under the bonnet of this all new generation 2022 C-Class. Amazing. This is the new designed petrol engine, the C300 4MATIC. A nice turbine style object, and this is in the same color as the body. So if you have a blue car, it will also be painted in blue. The C300 4MATIC is a 4-cylinder petrol engine which produces 258 horsepower from 0 to 100 km an hour in just 6 seconds, and the top speed is 250 km an hour. So let's close the hood, and over there it says the new C-Class, amazing world premiere, and I will also show you the new saloon. Let's again have a look at this exterior color, the selenite gray Magna. Amazing. Let's close the door. Amazing. I'm sitting behind my own driver's position, and what I can immediately notice are these new seats in front of me. Very strange with a headrest. But I know they also have the side effect, so when there's a collision approaching from the right or the left, the seat will move you to the opposite way to reduce the damage. In the interior, the seats are very comfortable. There is 2.5 more centimeters legroom, which is quite significant, and a nice 4-zone climate control as an option. Beautiful door with the Burmese surround sound system, and there's also an optional heated seat for the rear. So guys, I hope you like this video with the all new generation C-Class, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye.